Hello everybody, welcome to Paracrew. Today I'm going to show you how to project part of your screen to a second display. Before we do anything, make sure that you have connected your second display and that's in extended mode. You can configure that by hitting the Windows key plus P combo and selecting extend. We will now use a tool called OBS Studio, which you can download from the link in the description below. Once you download it, go ahead and install it. I already did that on my computer. And when you're done, just go ahead and open up OBS. If OBS asks to make an automatic configuration, just feel free to ignore it. Now let's go over here and add a source to our scene by hitting the plus button and select display capture. Hit OK. And now from this drop-down menu, select your primary display and hit OK. As you can see, OBS now shows the whole screen of the computer. So just go ahead and right-click on the display capture and select filters. On the bottom right of the new window that just popped up, select the plus sign and choose the crop pad option and hit OK. Now you can choose the crop values that best fit your purpose. I'm gonna go set it up to project a minimap of a video game. When you're done, just hit close. And now under sources, right click on display capture and under transform, hit fit to screen. So our picture will appear as large as possible. Now right click on our scene over here. And under full screen projector, select your secondary display. And there you have it. Your second display is projecting a portion of your primary display. So let me go ahead and show you guys how this looks for my purpose. Hope you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up below if you did, and make sure to subscribe for more awesome content. I'll see you in the next video.